You know, I promised not to embarrass him, but I'm going to. I promised him I wouldn't put him on the spot or make a big deal. But my Uncle Amil is here, all the way from Arizona, to see this venue. I told you, you can't trust me at all. I told him I wouldn't do this, but... So check it out. He was one of my first guitar heroes. He gave me an acoustic guitar that he had had for almost 3 decades that burned up in a house fire. When I was 13 years old, he bought me an acoustic guitar at a garage sale and believed in me and thought I could play, and even showed me my first few little chops. He might not remember that, but that was early 90s. I love this guy. He's one of my favorites. And a few years ago, he blessed me by giving me this 1986 Gibson Les Paul. This guitar's never been played live before, but I brought it. This one's for you. You ready?
Thank you.
think she's always on my back, or that she's always bound up with me. But I can look back now and see nothing but her love. That's why God the Father created mamas before he sent his son. So very much. What a great crowd. Hey, let's give it up for all those mothers out there, right? Mama knew best. All right.